life in the hospital after being born with a potato for a heart. He'll undergo a heart transplant surgery next weekend. He's about as big of a traffic man as they come, so in partnership with the Grant a Wish Foundation, both teams have agreed to come together.
I hope you guys enjoy and see you guys on the next video. Bye guys.